for me right.
No matter if the ship's a leaky old tub.
I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off. This next job will be brutal. But pull through, and even Skirlock shall hear of it. See? Compagnie warships carry rare parts that I would pay well for. Sink the ships, and the sea will swallow those parts. You'll need to board the ships.
Use the skills and secrets of St. Anne to your advantage, Captain, and give rise to your tale. Hey, Captain, you going aboard? Ready to head back to sea, Captain? Sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer?
gentlemen have their goods you require.
Thank you. The winds aren't kind to me. You survive.
It was a week.
Ah, man. Fancy it to a mukha.
How fares your day, pirate? I thought you'd wilt. Thought you'd cower. But you've proven me dead wrong, mate. You butchered Compagnie's warships and gird their olds. Just like a proper pirate would. You tormented the Compagnie, rose in infamy, and earned the respect of your fellow pirates. But you look like shite, mate. Seek out Florentine at the Italier and she'll garb you up good.
Here for a restyle, mon coeur? I can tell from a glance you're not a normal pirate. Come, Florentine d'Alesso will turn your life around with fashion to fit your rising fame. That's a great purchase. I miss cake. Seawater is disgusting. Thank you.
As your reputation grows, remember to ensure your style keeps up.
Ever sailed the northern seas, mate?
If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. So, you've been to the atelier. But clothes aren't all that make the pirate. If you want to rise above the rest, build your infamy. Opportunities of greater reward and risk shall come your way. If any pose too fierce a challenge, I'll forge you something deadlier. Keep cracking, and even kingpins like Skurlock will take notice.
Even the sea wouldn't give you a wave.
Scandal. It's all about it.
Ready to head back to sea, Captain? Sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer?
So scared.
Someday, Skurlock will be crowned.
Hey, better watch your mouth in there.
Thanks to Captain Fuck Up here, I got a French hound sniffing right up my sweaty arsehole. Get him out of my sight. I could really use a new captain now. I heard you swap that leaky tub of yours. talk of your deeds grows louder. You see my ships in the harbor. Do you know where they're headed? Holds brimming with spices, ambergris, and other delights. They make passage for New York. And in return, the slobber-faced Tulin gives me all the silver, supplies, and guns I need. As long as that flesh pile gets his goods, I can do whatever I want on this island. I control the flow of coin, so I bow down to none. The pirate is always a target. We're enemies of every nation. But when you have coin spilling out your ass, those that would kill you wind up licking that hole till kingdom come. You want this chance, Cully? It's yours. But don't you give me reason to ruin another rug. Those fineries are getting very costly. Now take a job and shove off. I want you to haul some guns to my allies, the Sea People. They have information on offer. Bring it back. Now, the Sea People and I have a deal. They get the weapons they need from me, and I get full reign of this port. They have been long at war with the clan of Farah, so watch your ass. Farah ships will be on the hunt for you. I don't care who wins. Every day, I make a killing selling these guns. Why bleed for others when you could suck them dry? Some of the Sea People trade goods. Others offer information. As long as the war drags on, the agreement stands. So, bring him enough arms to fight, but never to dominate. We got ourselves a money spinner, Cully. Let's keep it turning. Keep that fire burning.
I hear a big shipment's coming.
No matter if a ship's a leaky old cup.
We ain't getting rich, digging rich.
Ah, good. Now you can upgrade that leaky tub of yours. Hurry, before your ship sails away.
If they raise the price of running, I'll equip you. Lucky, who am I kidding? Send you three sheets to the wind. I'll be sewing it up once we hit some rocks. Never trust your partner. No matter if a ship's a leak.
Aye. Even with daring pirates. I'll die trying.
Oh.
So long as the sea people remain at war, Skurlock rakes in the profits. How, Captain? We setting off?